Monday night of February, before the festival and before the Fringe, etc., etc. And each of these acts that have all performed for us this year are performing only one song each, but it's the first time this has happened in many, many years. From over 50 years, from 1965 to 2015, all these acts will be performing. Original members, unplugged. I mean, when I say unplugged, they'll be playing through smaller. It's only 120 tickets, though, and then we'll go. Masters, Apprentices, The Twilights, Bev Harrell, Doug Ashdown, Metro America, etc. John Bruce from The Angels, John Schumann, Robert Riley, Trumpy Old Rock, Peter Coon, who's here tonight, Chris Finnan, some younger demographic bands, the Timbers, Vincent's Chair, the Bakers, we have performed here tonight, the Beggars, who performed last time, so that's 40 acts.
He's got a secret that he don't want to share, sings John Lennon when no one else is there, why she smiles when she looks down, they are delighted, a rumor all in town, oh, I know.
Put you into the South Australian Music Hall of Fame, Mick Wordley. Well done, Mick. And like I said, it's nice to have the other side of the industry as well.
Mate, those last words of Catherine's there really does sum up the love and the fun and the happiness that you've given to kids and their mothers and grandmothers. It's a great pleasure to introduce you into the AMC South Australian Music Hall of Fame, Mr. Peter Coombe.
Thank you. I got back from Launceston. I'd gone to Launceston to sing that weekend. I got back and Idris said, oh, Mick just came around and asked if you'd join the group. And I went, oh, my voice is too deep to sing rock and roll. And he said, yeah, I told him that, so I'm in the group.
Now, as you know, Evan and Idris wrote our first major hit, the Pushbike Song, which was the very first ever pop song written, produced and recorded in Australia by Australians. To go to number one, and that we I'm going to one final hand, please. Bev Harrell, Mick Whaley, Peter Coons, Idris Amgun.
I joined the Mixtures. We had In the Summertime, was a huge hit. And in those days, if you had a hit song, you followed it up with something very similar sounding. So even though this song was written a long time before In the Summertime, Mick Flynn from the Mixtures said, this is what could be your silly song.
We did this on Uptight. People might remember we did that on Uptight.
Really?
Yeah, we did. Okay.
So Mick said, you need a gimmick, and here's your gimmick. He said, shk, ooh, ooh, shk, ah. Shk, ooh, ooh, shk, ah. Shk, ooh, ooh, shk, ah. I think Mick was right. You look so pretty.
Well, I don't reckon we can let them go, can we? I mean, they're getting old and they do want to go home to bed, but I reckon we can keep them just a bit longer. And I might have made a faux pas about calling them Mixtures. You couldn't get two more mixed up blokes than that, could you?